Pase bien, trabaje bien los viajes.
Have a nice flight and return to the States. It was a pleasure to meet you.
Yo le quería decir que muchísimas gracias, que muy agradecida por haber apoyado.
Okay, she wanted to thank you for choosing her to sponsor her, because it's very difficult now for boys and girls her age to get sponsors after the previous sponsor leaves. Right. Sponsors usually try to choose small young children to try to develop a relationship. So whenever a child her age loses a sponsor, it's very difficult for her. And parents and mothers know that, no problem. They know that it's very difficult for them to get a sponsor after they lose a sponsor. So she appreciates and she's very thankful.
Well, I'm sure we'll get to know each other over the next few years. I'll come and visit her in a couple years, so she can count on that.
Dice que él está seguro de que tendrá mucho más oportunidad de conocerse en los próximos años, que va a tratar de venir cada dos años acá para conocerla más y visitarla.
De verdad, nunca me esperé que viniera tan pronto, porque como vuelvo y lo repito, ya él tuvo un padrino tanto tiempo y nunca vino, nunca le pidió. Y de verdad, esto fue una sorpresa. De verdad, fue una sorpresa totalmente.
She says that this is a total surprise because she had a sponsor for many years and she never got a visit or a letter. And right now she gets a sponsor in December and in April she gets a visit. And it's totally different for her family. It's a big surprise. I think they appreciate it very much. Gracias, entonces.
Gracias, también.